God love the Siena Saints.
The Saints will set the pace. The fans will start to holler. Three-point shots will rain. You lose. There's no tomorrow. And they play so hard. The madness that this brings will get you higher, get you higher, get you higher.
Second consecutive year. Up and under by Downey.
Well, he has come up big time, the freshman.
Stand up. 8, 10 seconds to shoot. Steele Jackson. He's got holes to beat, and Clarence throws it down. Plus the foul. Clarence Jackson. Stand up. There's the dunk by Wiggins. He wants to work his way into the discussion.
Well, he's one up on me for his career. That's his first one this season.
Jackson. That is 4 3-pointers for him.
On the run. Moore got it with 1 second on the clock. Good heavens, everything they have touched has turned golden in this first half.
This is what it has all come down to, the Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference Championship game. Now another score! steal by the Saints. Jackson and Ubilis 2-on-1. Ubilis will lay it in and a foul! Saints have tied it at 19!
And here's where you feel the momentum swing.
Nice play. How about that old fashioned?
Ubilis the miss.
What a play by Rossiter. Wow!
And Hask with the floater.
Center Edwin to the rack, lays it up, missed the shot. Rossiter, another rebound, puts it back up. Look at Franklin! The follow jam! Alex Franklin rocks the rim.
For the rebound, and the celebration begins in Albany.
Eight Ohio State Buckeyes just completed winning the Big Ten Conference Championship, and the Ohio State Buckeyes are there and ready and waiting under head coach Thad Matta. They'll go up against the Siena Saints, Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference Tournament winners, the Siena Saints, an 8-9 matchup. All is
right side, Jackson for three. Perfect. Is that how fast? Nobody's going to go there.
Why not? Because Rossiter with the simplistic. Send it in!
Underneath. The dish. Rossiter. 2-point game.
Nice interior pass by Franklin.
Hill across the timeline. Travis.
Again. Confusing them. Rattled.
Is good. 12-point margin. Moore in the corner. Hasbrook. This one for the tie.
There you go.
P.J. Hill at the buzzer. Overtime.
Is this heated up
beautifully?
9.1. Gotta get Hasbrook heads to the right corner. The jumper from Moore. Wow! Buckeyes by one. Ronald Moore saves Siena in the first overtime.
Welcome play.
Ubilis, 7 seconds to go. Three-pointer.
Hudgens! Double order!
Jumper at the buzzer. Siena wins.